Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe. Progress requires sacrifice.
Learn to live with it.
Damn it, Reeks. Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on?
Damn it.
Let's do this.
No need to panic.
Goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth... And there's still a chance he was, isn't there? Then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what? Right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These did.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche saying, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity agencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first. Lead the way!
Leave this to me.
I don't think so. Go on! Stay
here! It's over.
Come on!
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
I've got this.
Don't you need any leave, Goblins?
Let's go. I'll protect you.
I'm the one that protected myself, you know.
Let's do this!
Moving on then.
Thank you.
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit. It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'll be a miracle if it still works.
Thank you.
It worked!
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Yeah. Don't.
Getting really sleepy.
Right, my turn.
Yeah, keep eyeing. Okay. I'm awake now.
That's that.
I'm awake. Gotta stay.
Let me handle this. Too late. See ya.
That was pretty
nice. Gotta go for it.
That's a win.
Won't be tough. You're mine.
My turn?
This one's for you!
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Thank you. seriously. Keep it together.
Here goes. Why don't you lead the way?
Take it over. Let's do this. Enough. Going in. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming!
I'll go first. Mm.
Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Jump.
That was close.
You saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on. Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar, decorations, coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.